Yeah. All right. You guys are good to go. Oh, yes, yes. All right. So, potentially the best play in NBA, DBG, versus Dark Horse, who has in the past had some struggles in this matchup. It's a key difficult matchup. To get in, but didn't get an edgeguard situation that he could capitalize on. DVG's very good at playing at the ledge, so Mark might get punished if he's trying to edgeguard through him. Just run off parallel. So what I'm saying is, like, when he's on the ledge like this, that's a dangerous place to be against you. But I mean, that DI was crazy. Yeah, see, he keeps running at him. I don't think Dark really has...
Twice.
Yeah, he doesn't really have the patience to match up with him. But, it's funny I say that. Like, against Pika, he's like a super patient guy. That's just... I think it's hard to play with him.
Because he has so much...
Not like it's fading in. Static.
I don't know, I can... Static.
I don't know. But anyways, just commentating. Dark's actually he's down, but you know, it doesn't matter that much. 91%. Get in, get a grab him. Back there. And kinda started like that. Right.
It's not as long down as it actually act out of it.
Right. Yeah. The option. But you know, he'll hang down there. He just needs to throw the lead. It's just hard to avoid. But then, like, the standard there, the air to up air. Dark's having trouble getting away from the offensive utility.
I had
barely got hit by that right here. And Steve takes it first.
Damn. Fuck. Making PA proud.
Making PA proud. Dark has a buff, not necessarily a better matchup. He could pull out the play that much. Stevie G pulls out the curve. Interesting. Yeah. This is where Dark goes buff. Yeah, it's like the static was fading in. It's just static. Yeah. Oh. It's off plenty of this at NJQR. I kind of like this matchup. Nobody else does. Like, the movement from the it's like really on point. It's so hard for Buff to get up there. Buff is the horizontal aerial mobility, but if Kirby can be quick on the flats, he can get above Buff so quickly. Yeah. Makes him much more of a
counter.
But yeah, obviously. Yeah. Obviously. The downer. Well, both characters are downer. By their fishing.
Yeah. Reminds me of, like, Warp. They're trying to drop grenades on each other.
I don't know that much about World War One.
Which one's the German? Like a blonde hair blue.
When's the ending? That World War Two. Oh.
Oh, I think that
was.
I forget.
You know, once you get out of school, your history. For some of us.
It's just players together.
Like, I have no need to know this anymore other than to look good.
They should have named both of them.
Yeah, that's true. like, how dumb is that? They're like, alright, what was this world? What was this war? World War One. Alright, well, what's this one? World War Two?
Well, didn't they originally call it the Great War?
Yeah, they called it the Great War.
And then they called it World War Two out of nowhere. They should have called it the Great War.
Yeah. That's even dumber, though. Like, this war was great. What are we going to call it? The Great War. Well, this war was pretty great, too. What are we going to call it?
Great War Two. I feel like numbering is a bad idea if you don't want more.
Right.
It's almost like you're just telling them the trilogy.
Yeah. That's what everyone's been waiting for, the trilogy, for like a long time. I mean, we're overdue.
Alright, we're gonna see a timeout for them.
No.
That would be hype. I want to see a timeout.
I do love timeouts, but I don't think we're gonna see a timeout of the weekly. If somebody's gonna do it, I can see you doing it.
I think you would think it.
Yeah.
I think it'd be fun. Good time. Not too fun. It's actually kind of cool when they combo each other, but no, like, little actual action.
Right, I mean, but, like, that's the thing. Everyone looks at this game and they think, oh, hits are, like, the only interactions that matter. Like, there's a lot of intricate spacing that goes into some of these matchups where there is a lot happening that people don't think that there's things happening because there's nobody's getting hit.
Well, it's not like they're not competing them.
Right.
The whole time they're like trading advantages.
But like some people treat these two situations very similarly. Like one situation, two characters are standing on either side of the stage doing nothing. And then the other situation is two characters throwing out aerials close to each other but not hitting each other. And a lot of people look at both of those and say the same thing is happening, nobody's hitting each other. And it's like,
I think ROM is
yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like this, like nothing is happening. Like essentially,
it's like they're both.
It's a actually that's not fair. It's a mind game, but like the neutral game is not evolving at that point. Not unraveling.
It's almost like you're in a level that's lower than. They're not threatening each other.
The only thing I potentially see happening there is as Dark is jumping and Stevie is moving slightly. The subtle bait to get the other person.
Kind of like, or they'll do like a really fast jump. They're gonna do it. And they're actually.
Yeah.
That was weird.
Yeah. But, you know, they're both fast falling.
Don't call it a combo.
Don't call it. Never call it. Oh, he gets it. Yeah.
That's a new
player thing. Like, I'm surprised Stevie made that mistake. Everyone should know not to jump, put themselves above someone shielding a side fight. You're just gonna get up smashed, right? Like, especially like Mario and stuff like that. People that have strong
pretty much
hitboxes,
everyone
right?
Has a good
right. Like Pikas is more in front of him.
Well, Pikas is kind of slow.
Yeah, it's in front of him. It's slow, but still, you don't want to jump like in that area around Pika, because he'll up smash you out of shield.
It's not like Yoshi who has a whole arc.
Right. I think it's very rare you catch Yoshi time five, but I could be wrong.
Yoshi just.
Right.
No one does. That's what I'm hoping.
They might, yeah. It'd be pretty great. So I appreciate you guys tuning in for this timeout. Yeah. Oh, that was... I don't know if he wanted that there.
See, one neutral interaction happened, and got like... And another one happened.
Alright, so Stevie just took the lead for the first time, I think.
Yep, 60. Now he's gonna camp on. If he can. Minute 30 is kind of a long.
Yeah.
I think that Puff is gonna manage colors. Like if hovers right below the pages.
See, now here's something that I've been debating for a while. I didn't change the icons for the crates. So as this winds down, these guys will play campy, right? The one with the lead will start avoiding the other. But the question is, if the timer was longer, would less camping happen? Now, granted, this isn't a major scale tournament, so these guys are a little less likely to like hardcore camp it out when they get the lead with this much time left. But if there's another 2.5 minutes left instead of 30 seconds, do you think this game would be quicker? Because
you have less incentive to camp, but you have more time to camp.
Right. It's like, it's really hard to kind of figure out.
You'd have to actually test it, I think.
Right. And I've been moving for a 10-minute timer, but nobody wants that. Like, everyone's like, oh my god, 10-minute matches. I'm like, no, it's probably, what?
What does that mean?
No, he just decided, he realized he had to get the cutter to...
We did see a timeout.
Yeah. Yeah, that is essentially a timeout. Free for all! Alright, Dark is staying Puff.
Go Samus. Any place to eat around here? We can grab food.
Yeah, actually, you like fried wings?
Yeah, I love fried wings.
So you gotta look up this place called King's.
Oh, are they not open now?
No, they are. Yeah. They're open till like 3 a.m. So
awesome.
You put in an order, and if you, I don't know if they're still running a deal. We haven't like gotten their food in a while. Jason hasn't.
I was here when you guys had the wings.
Yeah. That's the place. They're open. And you can like
I'll give you money for them. I'll pay for them in entirety.
Why don't you just order them?
Because I have social media.
Oh dude, just do it. Just do it, trust me.
I was just joking, but I don't know. I don't know what they're called.
Oh, just Google it. King's. King's Wings. Or King's Pizza Wings or something like that. I don't have the phone number saved or whatever, so you'd have to.
Did they deliver it with the customer?
Well, they deliver, but they are also right up the street, so it's like a 2-minute walk.
Uh-oh. Have a JVC. I feel like... kind of a matchup.
Yeah.
I don't think...
Well, this is like people that... don't want to play against Kirby as like Falcon or
they don't really want to play against him.
And they don't want to play Kirby Ditto. Oh wow, he went for the tech.
Close.
Yeah, he went for the tech to rest.
Good job.
I feel like that should have hit.
Not partaking in.
I might not today. I might just double it up next week. I came back from NJQR and like something like backside like hurt for no reason. I'm a little concerned. Like if I had been lifting or something and that happened, I'd just be like, oh, you know, I lifted something wrong. But it just like hurts for me. Maybe. I don't think it was GT's car either, but that's like the only. I don't know. I carried this TV around, but it's not heavy. Yet.
Maybe it's.
I don't know.
Wait, they're called Pete?
Kings, yeah, that's the place. Yeah. Alright, so Dark still has a pretty strong percentage lead. This one's probably going to time out. Like 5 minutes. I mean, it's like, what, like 2-3 stocks on both sides, and...
Yeah, but I think I might have a line.
Don't wait until they prove you wrong. What?
Like, I would say like Falcon. Oh, camping. Can't really.
So a good character to camp as or camp against.
When would it be a bad strategy?
Fox? Yeah, laser.
I mean, Kirby's boxes.
I don't think so.
But Kirby can crouch on it.
Down tilt.
Yeah, but up tilt needs.
I don't think so. I'm not certain, but I think like between laser and down tilt, boxes options. I mean, LD.
Kirby can't decide.
I don't know. Fox has really high jump. And Dark's still up a stock, though. Only 3 minutes to go. No, this is where Dark might start. Right. No, V, this is your type of creative play that you like. No Pikachu. That's like his only option. A minute left, he's out of stock.
Do you think it'd be worth trying to get stock jiggled?
No. Not at all.
But it would help recover.
Oh, you mean earlier? Yeah. Like right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, now it would be.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, early in the matchup, maybe.
I feel like it's a good way to like catch him.
Oh, see, he's... Dark probably should have stalled there.
Oh, we're gonna see...
Yeah. I feel like Dark should have stalled off stage. Yes, he really has a chance. But it's a kind of a long... Right. Go for a rest. Dark might go for something here. That's what... Oh, actual timeout? Don't let him kill himself. Oh no! Well, deprived of the timeout.
All right. I'm